Northland home up in flames this morning.
Yeah, KMBC 9's Brenda Washington is live in the Briarcliff area of the Northland. And Brenda, this is a house that so many drive by every day.
Well, guys, we are here with Patty Garner. We are talking to her about what happened here at the home this morning. And Patty, you and your husband and the house guests were inside, and you said you looked up at a skylight and saw flames.
Well, not flames. I saw just a glow that I knew shouldn't be there. And then after just looking at it for a few seconds, I realized it was fire. And so I ran in the bedroom and woke up my husband, and we got our house guest and got the dog and got our cars and got out.
So. Like I was saying, there's a lot of folks who are wishing you well. Your house is iconic. Folks have been coming all night long, looking at the house, wishing you guys well, wanting to help you because you're such big philanthropists here in the city and civic leaders.
Thanks for telling us that.
Well, you know, we're very grateful for that kind of support and appreciate it very much.
Because you've done so much for so many people.
My friend Bill Chastain was here this morning to pick us up at 7 o'clock. So people are really stepping up, our friends, and so we appreciate it.
You've lived in this house for about 21 years, Patty. I know how much you love this house. Do you think you want to rebuild as the, you know, rebuild the house as it was and still live here on this?
We talked about it. No decision yet.
Yeah, so. Too soon. We need to get inside.
It'd be
and see
a lot easier to rebuild it the way it was than something else. But so we'll have to decide. We'll talk to our architect and decide.
See what they suggest.
Yeah. So right now we've got investigators who are still on the scene.
Right.
I just learned myself the police bomb and arson. They're also joining the investigation because it was such a massive fire with so much damage. They just want to make sure that everything is okay. That there was nothing untoward that happened here. So
right. And we want them to do a thorough investigation. Absolutely.
Well, listen, we're all wishing you guys well, and thank you very much for standing here talking with us live in front of your home that has pretty much been destroyed. So listen, good luck to you guys, and thank you again for talking with us.
Thank you.
Okay.
So again, guys, we're told that the damage to the Garney mansion is in excess of $5 million. It took about 60 firefighters to battle this massive blaze. It was called in about 10:30 last night. Fire crews, they were here for hours and hours and hours because they also had a lot of hot spots and rekindling that they had to put out, especially the roof area. Most of the roof is gone, as you can see. So so that's the story here in Briarcliff. And by the way, I can tell you that Charles Garney was the one who developed Briarcliff, and that is his home right over there.